Our nation was founded on a bedrock principle. Our nation was founded on a bedrock principle. Our nation was founded on a bedrock principle. We are all created equal.
For there is no respect of persons with God.
We are all created equal.
So God created man in his own image.
We are all created equal.
In the image of God created he him. Male and female created he them.
And then sometimes there are days like this, when that slow, steady effort is rewarded with justice that arrives like a thunderbolt.
In the Holy Bible, it is recorded that Jesus told his disciples that he saw Satan fall from heaven in the appearance of lightning. And what comes after lightning? Thunder.
I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven.
Justice that arrives like a thunderbolt.
Folks, tonight's broadcast emanates from our nation's capital. There's electricity in the air. Can you feel it? At least I think it's electricity.
I beheld Satan as lightning.
Sorry. Didn't mean to steal your thunder there.
I beheld Satan as lightning.
America began 270 million years ago as part of Pangaea until it split off thanks to Jesus.
Our nation was founded on a bedrock principle. But compared to so many other issues, America's shift has been so quick. Shifts in hearts and minds. That's the consequence of a decision. It's a victory for gay and lesbian couples who have fought so long.
Listen to this testimony of a man who fought against homosexuality and won.
I am an ex-homosexual. Through the blood of Jesus Christ and his sacrifice for me, I have come to throw away my old lifestyle and to repent of my sins and to just try to live my life to the fullest for him, man.
Opposition in some cases has been based on sincere and deeply held beliefs.
If a man also lie with mankind as he lieth with a woman, both of them have committed an abomination.
You know, you know, if you don't want no woman, you don't have to have no woman. You know, because, you know, some brothers can go without a woman. I'm just not one of them. Some people got the power to do it.
But did you know that you and I can commit an abomination of desolation if we give ourselves over to immorality and sexual sin? Then we commit an abomination before God that will ultimately produce desolation in our life, where God abandons us and gives us over to become the habitation of devils.
The powers that be, they want to change our culture to one of men marrying men and women marrying women. We wrote the president. He has not given us a courtesy of any reply. he has made a bad mistake that will affect the history of this country. I am ashamed that the first black president chose this road, disgraceful road. Right. It's unscriptural. It is not natural for a woman to have a woman. It's not natural for a man to have a man. If God had intended that, he would have made a third sex.
That is why Jesus warned you, take heed that no man deceive you. Go ahead, read on.
For as the lightning cometh out of the east, and shineth even unto the west, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be.
There will arise false prophets, and there will arise false Christs. The main one is this abomination of desolation.
You have the nuclear launch codes, right?
Yes, I do.